Hi friends, I am Balaji Rao. Welcome to BR Max class. In previous classes, we learned how to convert radians into degree measure, degrees into radian measure. Now, in this class, we will learn solution of this problem. See, what they given, a wheel makes 360 revolutions in 1 minute. You know wheel, car wheel, cycle wheel, wheel makes 360 revolutions in 1 minute. Good. How many radians does it turn in 1 second? That wheel, how many radians it turns in 1 second, that we need to find. Yes. Number of revolutions in 1 minute. What they given? Wheel makes 360 revolutions in 1 minute. So, number of revolutions in 1 minute, they already given. How many revolutions? 360 revolutions. We will try to find out how many revolutions that wheel makes in 1 second. Now we will try to find how many revolutions that wheel makes in 1 second. Number of revolutions in 1 second. Here you observe this. This is the notation for 1 minute. In 1 minute, they given that 360 revolutions. 360 revolutions. I want to know that number of revolutions in 1 second. In degree measure, we learned that 1 minute is nothing but 60 seconds. 1 minute is nothing but 60 seconds. 60 seconds equal to 360 revolutions. Please try to understand. In 1 minute, 360 revolutions. 1 minute is same as 60 seconds. In 60 seconds, 360 revolutions. I want to know in 1 second. How you will get 1 second here? You divide both sides with 60. 60 divided by 60 is 1. What you will get here? 360 divided by 60. So, number of revolutions in 1 second is 360 divided by 60. Here, 36. 6 table in 36, 6 time. So, number of revolutions in 1 second is 6 revolutions. That means, wheel makes 6 revolutions in 1 second. Wheel makes 6 revolutions in 1 second. Okay. Now, 1 revolution equal to how many radians? 1 revolution. See, 1 full revolution. 1 full revolution equal to 360 degrees. As they are asking how many radians does it turn in 1 second. Radians. 1 revolution equal to 360 degrees. We know that 360 degrees is same as 2 pi radians. So, 1 revolution equal to 2 pi radians. So, here wheel makes 6 revolutions. So, 6 revolutions equal to how many radians? 6 revolutions. 6 revolution equal to 6 into 2 pi. That equal to 12 pi. This is already in radian measure. However, I'll write here 12 pi radians. So, 6 revolutions means how many radians? 12 pi radians. So, what is the final conclusion? Wheel makes how many radians in 1 second? Wheel makes 12 pi radians in 1 second. I'll conclude here. Therefore, wheel turn 12 pi radians in 1 second. I hope you understand this class. If you like this video, please share it with your friends. If you are not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, subscribe now. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.